here, I'm here.
Alright, dude, we're live.
Oh, it's good, guys.
I was like, where did he go?
I had to go grab my computer.
What's going on, everybody?
It's good, guys. We're going to be doing some Lamar crap.
Oh, shit.
And some, of course, Runners vs. Antonio's. I mean, like,
dude,
what would a GTA 5 stream be without it? That's just a given.
Automatic, 10 out of 10 would smash. You know.
Best game mode ever. Besides the original Snipers vs. Stunters, the original was the best. Put this AC on because I'm hot.
bitch. My air conditioner's already on.
You know, lick my balls.
Your mutt?
Dude, did you give that guy his banner?
Yep.
Did you put a YouTube symbol, it's Jack, and say subscribe?
Yeah.
You fucking spelt it wrong.
No, I didn't. Did I really?
Yes, you did. Good. Subscribe.
Good. Dude,
you're a dumbass.
It was like at midnight, and I was like, dude, I want to get this out because I don't want to do it tomorrow. And I was like so tired, and my mom was yelling at me.
So blurry.
Is it really? No, it's the size
yeah.
on the email. It's the size on the email. You have to wait till it puts it on the thing. Did I really spell it wrong though?
Yes, you did.
I was so tired. He's probably gonna use it anyway. Oh,
I was like, I hope to God he doesn't notice this.
No, dude, now he will. You said that, bitch.
Probably. Well, someone's gonna comment on this video. Someone spell your banner wrong!
He has 11 subscribers.
He's got 17.
Andrew. Dude, he had 11 yesterday. Holy crap, he got that. He had 6 in one day.
Everyone's looking for you.
Who?
You gonna eat?
Yeah, no. When I'm done.
Yeah, they're looking for
dude, our video's at 204.
Yeah, I know. I saw it the other day.
Nice.
Yeah, it's pretty sick. Sorry, I haven't been hearing much about my phone while fishing. Couldn't get a new one until yesterday.
How do you drop your phone?
While fishing. Well, if he was on his phone and he was fishing, maybe he dropped it in the water.
Well, why would you do that? That's stupid.
What do you mean? Your phone was cracked.
What does that have to do with anything?
You just said, how do you drop your phone? I was like, you obviously dropped it.
I didn't drop my phone, you idiot.
What'd you do?
I stepped on it.
Oh, how do you step on your phone? Oh my god.
Because
that's even
dark.
Dumber than dropping it.
I know. It was dark. Well, how do you... Who's fishing and uses their phone?
What if they're taking a picture? Of the fish they caught and they drop it in the water.
Taking a selfie with the fish.
Hey, whatever.
Fish face.
There's 3 people here.
Nice.
Dude, is this my screen? Oh, yeah, it is. I was like, wait, why does this look so familiar? I thought it was yours.
See this guy's name?
What? B53502. I bet you he's a hacker.
Probably.
That's his code name.
Code name, kid next door.
Codename Pizza. Bet you that's the launch codes.
Probably. He's Asian.
He's like, has anyone seen nuclear launch codes?
Does anyone want a nuclear launch code? Oh, it's awesome.
Do you Snapchat?
Maybe we'll actually get it this time. I think I might Snapchat.
We are live, JM Streams. JM Streams.
Cool if we get one person.
We already have one person. You know, just to let you know.
Another person.
We're not gonna. Is that like a clan? They all have X's. You see that? X underscore that, X underscore name underscore X. X underscore toasted. No, it looks like a clan when on the invited. You can see it in the stream.
For some reason I don't see the invited. Oh, because I'm not
local on local guy 87. We just got somebody. Level 68. Now we just gotta go steal those fucking cars again.
Seriously, can anybody ever just do something without Snapchatting?
No.
I swear to God, like whenever I go out, like, maybe I'll Snapchat once, but, like, there's people that just, I know their entire day. I know everything they did.
As this nigga Snapchats we are live?
Hey, that's one thing. That's one thing. There's people that have, like, a thousand, like, when I'm watching Snapchat and someone's thing moves just barely and it still looks like it's perfect, I just close out of the app. Like, no, I'm not watching these stories.
Emma Shalampos. Alright, I'm gonna go with...
What's up, Sean? See, Sean knows that we're streaming because I sent him a message.
I'm gonna go with this one.
I'm skipping this.
Alright. What up, bitches?
Let's Gucci.
Dude, I'll follow you in my car. No, get out of my car, bro. I don't want you in my car. Get out. I want to just do this.
He's probably gonna piss himself.
Yo, what?
They should make that a thing.
What in the game, you piss yourself? Yo, dude, oh shit, dude, I have to go get the moving one, is that what you're saying? You're a dick.
What?
I have to go get the moving car. You guys took, you took the easy one.
Yeah, dude, your mic's gone out.
I have to go get the damn, moving car, because you guys took the sitting still one. I'm not even having.
Yeah, dude, it's still cutting out.
Well, it's not me. Is this car moving?
Why did he hit me?
Dude, you took the easy car.
I just went to the one that was right there. No, it's not. This has way more guards than what we did last time.
Dude, no, I'm not the one we did last time. I'm at the one that's racing, so I've got to chase him down. Did someone just fucking die? Oh my god, dude.
He just died.
Yep. I think we have one more life left.
Oh, I died! Damn! What?
Come on.
BRB got destroyed. Because my guy didn't help me.
Someone left.
Serious?
Yep.
Alright, I'm not doing these anymore.
I guess we're doing runners versus internos. Literally, if we fail one time, everyone leaves. Like,
pretty much, that's how it goes.
And I was doing fine. I just hit the guy off the road, or I was to shoot him in his head and take the car, and y'all had to die. This guy, the one I had to do is drag racing his car, and you gotta invite me. I'm still at the loading screen.
There you go. Push that poor guy over.
I punched another guy too. No, I was bored. I was like, let's punch this guy.
This guy.
Yeah, why not? Dude, a lot of people like this game too. Like, they all like join. Remember, we had 9 people in the last one?
Yeah, that was insane. Did you post on Instagram?
No. My fucking Touch ID doesn't work like every single time. If someone wants to follow me.
Dude, I hate the revive memes guy.
Hashtag Call of Duty. Hashtag G Fuel. I spelled G Fuel wrong. Hashtag Pokemon Go. Mongo? Huh. Hashtag. What else is popular right now? Hashtag GTA. Hashtag. What hashtags are people looking up? Hashtag. Hashtag. Alright, I did a lot of hashtags. We're good. Hold on. I'll be right back.
Why do you have a bag over your head? I don't know. I think it's cool. I like it. He tagged G Fuel! This freaking guy! This freaking guy. She feels like a. It's like one of those workout shakes, but it's like an. It's more of just like energy. Hey, Aaron.
What's Gooch?
You tagged G Fuel.
I did that yesterday, too.
This guy.
Dude, you said do that yesterday.
This what's, freaking guy. I didn't think you were actually going to do it.
You said, oh, I should hashtag G Fuel, and I did. Oh. Yeah, hashtag G Fuel.
Hashtag Lobster, hashtag Street League, hashtag Rob Deerdeck, hashtag Jesus Christ.
Did you... hashtag Jesus Christ. Hashtag Jehovah's Witness.
Hashtag knock, hashtag at, hashtag your door.
Hashtag 7 in the morning, hashtag Saturday.
Dude, they suck.
Literally. What do we got for? Unknown Squeaker 1.
What's up, Sean?
Have you ever had G Fuel?
No.
Neither have I. We should get some, and I'll, like, give you some.
It's mad expensive.
I know, it's like $30 one of those tubs.
A tub, yeah, I know. It's insane.
Like, it looks great.
Terrible.
Do you think it means terrible?
It's probably the flavor you got.
No, it says, how's everyone, and he said terrible.
Oh, got you. Maybe I'll order some G Fuel, dude.
It's like $30 a can. I think
there's
a half.
On my card.
I think there's a half off one thing doing. I think it's if you buy one, you get one free. So buy one and get me one.
Got you.
I think it's I'm pretty sure. And dude, go on like one of the FaZe Clan's channel and use one of the coupon codes because they're like, oh,
use Smith.
Oh yeah, you can. Or it's like, use code...
You idiots!
Dude, I was talking like so deeply, wasn't even looking. Just thought I was good, and then...
Oh, what the heck?! Wow, are you kidding me?
Dude, I don't think you can... I'm pretty sure, though, I don't think you can...
Dude, I literally just jumped over the thing, and then I just jumped off.
I bought some G Fuel, it was caffeine free. Well, that's why it was bad.
Yeah, and you probably have to get the right flavor, dude. Just cause, that's just like, I understand like sometimes like certain things just don't taste good because there's only one version of it. There's like 9,000 different versions of G Fuel.
There's flavors for just people, like FaZe Rain, Tropical Rain. He's got one. I was on the thing the other day. What's that other guy? FaZe Rug has one. Like, everyone has one.
I think all of FaZe has one.
FaZe Apex has one. I know that. I saw it on there.
Blaziken
has one. They all have a flavor. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. They.
But that's like that. But that's just for them. Imagine like. Oh, I almost hit him. Get him. Nice. Good shit. Oh, one guy's going.
Ooh, I fell.
He goes on the... Dude, I want to get some now. Dude, it's buy one, get one free, so...
Do you want to give me half?
I got one. Oh, what do you mean, like, $15 or...
Yeah, well, like, split it.
Oh,
like,
yeah,
split
yeah,
15,
yeah.
15, and then I'll give you one.
Yeah, because it's 30, it's like... Oh, I fell. It's like $32, I think. Like 32.
Yeah, it's like $35. So you give me like.
Oh, we need to get up there.
Like, I'll yeah, like, $17.
Yeah, I'll give you $17, and then it's like, and then you can give me a tub of it.
And then I'll give you a free one, yeah.
Yeah, dude. So we can both pick flavors though. It's not the same one. It could be different ones.
Yeah, we'll both have a flavor.
Yeah.
Or we can. What we can do is we can give each other like half of the other flavor.
Oh, that's true. Like, put it in a bag and give each other, like, so we can both try two flavors.
Yeah.
I feel you.
I might use G Fuel. I like G Fuel. I think I like it.
It sounds cool.
It sounds like good. It sounds good.
Dude, if we like it, we should, like, partner with them.
Yeah, let's see. Get sponsored by G Fuel.
Oh, I missed. Dude, that'd be so sick. A lot of people are sponsored by G Fuel. Like, the entire FaZe clan.
Smith Plays, all of FaZe.
Dude, oh, I fucked up.
Overflow.
Oh, I got him. Oh, no, he committed suicide. Oh, yeah, Overflow is... Dude, I guess it's good, I guess.
He has control freaks, too. Mm-hmm. Talk about a control freak.
I went on their channel. All it is like, accessories for controllers.
Uh-huh. What are control freaks? I don't really...
Controlling.
I think they're those things that you put on your,
The analog sticks.
Yeah, what does it do?
Oh, nothing. It's just like comfort and like it's just a sponsor. Grip. It's like a grip, and it's like a sponsor. It's just showing them that you're using their product.
Yeah, but
product.
They don't sponsor unless the product does something.
I think it's like grip and comfort, because if you're playing Call of Duty on hours at a time, you want comfort.
Yeah, I think it's grip.
Yo, what?
Whoa!
Dude, I got launched back.
I just jumped off!
What? You did? Whoa.
Oh,
on my screen...
No, I just fell off!
Dude, on my screen, you're standing up. Dude, I got launched back, and then you were still standing up. Oh! No, get up. Dude, he knocked me down and I just got up. Dude, that was sick. I made it. Got him. I think it's for better aiming and fever sake. Oh, okay, that's cool though. Yo, Jordan, you there?
Said, where's Nicole?
Oh. I don't know.
That's what Johnson said. I don't know.
Was your mic muted or something? I was like, what are you doing?
Yeah, I muted my mic for a sec.
Did you see me destroy those guys? Oh my god.
Yeah, that's pretty sick.
Oh my god. I thought that was pretty savage. I was like, ooh. What? Dude, I'm up. Dude, no! Dude, I was up and then I fell. They're not gonna go with you right there, so don't worry about it. I don't know where she is, I don't know. She said she wasn't getting notifications, so.
I don't know what happened with that, dude. Something's wrong with YouTube lately.
I think they're like glitching or lagging.
Maybe they're update. I don't know what they're doing, because like I can't view the stream that easily, but I got it.
Yo,
but
dude, watch, dude, can you watch
stream.
The guy that's by you? I'm, like, watching this guy, he's... Yeah, dude, you can't view your own stream. Well, no, what I do is I go into my other account, and then I view the stream, and then I switch while I'm still watching, and then I'm able to watch it.
Yeah. Got him.
That was sick, I saw that. Look on the stream, I look over as the guy's in the air flying. Look. Wait for it. And then I was like, yo, pshoom. What's good? I'ma just fake him out, acting like, oh yeah, I'm so jumpy, and then. Dude, I'm gonna go.
I fell off.
I fell off. Oh no! No! This guy's good.
Is he really?
Yeah, he's actually pretty good. He's not bad.
Is this Infinite Warfare?
yes.
Oh, dude, Sir his name Sarcastic.
Is Sir Sarcastic, and he does a sarcastic comment.
That's great, bro.
Great. You're amazing. Subscribe to our channel. Come on, bitch, pop down. I fell. It's okay, I'm like, oh, dude.
What?
What happened?
I thought I hit him, but I guess not.
Alright, I fell off again, so. Alright, what is he doing? I think he's collecting guns. I think he's in the car. If he's in the car, all we have to do... I've never been a driver when one of the runners has gotten in the car before.
Yeah, I know.
Like, I've never, like, I've been in the car, like, against them, but I've never... What is he
What's
in?
What's he in?
I don't know. Yo, really?
Oh, dude, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna go check. I'm gonna go check.
Sorry.
Oh, he's in a tank. He just fell. He's in that blue tank.
Alright.
Oh, is he on the bottom? Okay, dude, I'm down here. Oh my god, dude, he literally... He just missed and then got me. I'm dead.
Where is he? Oh my god!
He's on the bottom. Yeah, he's on the bottom, by the way.
We Gucciaroni.
I think he's on the bottom. Watch out.
I know he's on the other side.
Move to the left a little bit. I'm trying to look. He's on the bottom. Oh no, he's on top. He's trying to. Dude, oh, you see him right there? He just fell on the bottom. Go up. Dude, what if he fell as he like killed you?
Do you think I'll survive this? Is this a team deathmatch? Nah, dude, this is search.
Oh, this is search and destroy. This is CS:GO.
Dude, what are you talking about? This is Fallout.
Oh, this is Fallout. Oh, there he is. There's,
This is Fallout. No, this is Fallout 6.
Dude, this is GTA 6. This is, Red Dead Redemption 2.
Hey, you're back, man.
This is Red Dead Redemption 2.
Dude, this is Halo 9.
Halo 9. Wow, CS:GO got graphical upgrade? Yeah, dude, they just came out. This is PC, too.
Yeah, CS:GO sucks, dude.
This is PC.
The world is gonna end today. Finally. We've been only waiting for like, what, 6 years now?
Dude, watch him. Watch the tank, bro. I think he's on top, but I'm not sure. Hold on, I'm trying to look. You're too far to the right. I can't see. Oh, he's on bottom. Dude, go. He's turning around. Oh my god! Dude, just go.
Oh,
go.
God.
No, dude, that was literally so close. Yo, legit? Oh, I just crapped myself for you. I think he's still on bottom.
Literally, I need diapers because I literally just won.
Yo, this fucking guy. Dude, can you go to the left a little bit? I'm trying to see. Hold on, where is he shooting from?
There's only 12 seconds left.
Hold on, don't play with him though. He might cross map tomahawk the shit out of you.
I ate. Holy crap.
He's on bottom.
Oh my god.
Dude, he might kill you. Watch out. Oh my god, dude. I literally got so scared. Dude, I got
what?
Oh, wow. That was gay.
Wow, that was so gay.
You should have just suicided into him. Should I be concerned? Yes. Oh, no. It'll be quick.
If you're concerned, because I came out of the closet this morning.
I agree. The world is going to be ripped apart because the polls are changing. All right, Gandhi.
I'm gonna fuck down. That made no sense.
I don't even know. I just said something.
Just shut up.
I gotta piss really bad.
I'm Martin Luther King.
That didn't make any sense either.
Exactly. Sarcasm.
No. Get up. What the flip? Dude, I'm not even playing with you right now. Oh my god, dude. I fell. He got me.
Are you kidding me?
Dude, he knocked me.
I was on the thing.
Dude, he knocked me off the top. That's what I said. And then I tried to get up and I fell. Dude, that was really gay.
I was on the thing. I was on the thing.
Is this 7 rounds?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Watch.
You sent it to
Watch. He got me. How did he get me?
Dude, he got me off the top, too. I think if you go really hard at it, then, your back of the car whips around and hits them off, maybe?
Oh, no.
Yes, that tank playing Search and Destroy in Team Deathmatch. Was that tank playing Search and Destroy in Team Deathmatch? Yeah.
No, dude, it was obviously that helicopter playing Demolition.
In Search and Destroy. Sean, be nice. Dang.
No, damn, he just got salty.
Message retracted.
He just got so salty.
Like, dude. He said message retracted. You know he was thinking that in his head, and he was just like, I don't want to say because I don't want to be a dick. But, oh my god, that was good. That was beautiful. Bro, I give you props for that.
No!
Yeah.
No!
Dude, calm down.
I fell.
Dude, how did you commit suicide?
I got my character got out of the car.
What? Did I hit him?
Is that guy naked?
What?
I thought it was naked. Though.
Dude, it's just me.
Got it.
What is he doing? Does he realize it's just me, or does he? Should I just go no, I'm not gonna go really hard at the platform. There was a helicopter? No, he was kidding. He was just saying.
Joke.
Why is this character blinking on the map? Do you see that? Look on my stream. Or. What the hell? They saying that it was happening at 9:10 p.m. Sean, where did you hear this from?
He's playing.
Probably heard it from Disney Channel. Is he gonna go? I don't want to wait here all day. How far does he have to go? He still has to go mad long. Dude, should I just go and juke him and then let him go and then...
No.
Dude, he's taking mad long. I gotta piss really bad. NASA runs Disney. Yeah, they dropping hints all over the place in there. When Pay dropping hints. What? No way. Alright, I'm gonna let him get this one and then get him in this one. Come on, buddy. Dude, if not, I can get him at that barricade, I'm pretty sure. Because then he has to cross it twice. Hopefully he doesn't just juke the crap out of me right there. Yo, I have to go to... I have to pee so bad. I just want to kill this guy and be done. Thank you.
His body fell with
All right, I'm going to go to the bathroom real quick.
He hasn't gotten laid yet. Poor guy. You hear Mitchell yelling at his sister? It's the end of the world as we know it, and I feel fine. Yeah, Holmes.
I'm back. Are you dead?
No. Yes, I made it.
You made it? I'm still here, so you're gonna have to help me out. You really did make it, though? Nice.
I'm almost there.
I don't think they realize that I'm still up here, so I can just pretty much walk freely. They're pretty much just running from you.
I made it.
Oh, I thought you already made it.
It's the end of the world as we know it.
Dude, they're not even focused on me. They're trying to get up there. And, yeah, dude, shoot him up for me. Dude, if they try to get near me, blow them up. Here comes that guy for me, bro. Shoot him up for me. Shoot him up on the count of three. And I'll go. Ready? 3, 2. All right, yeah, shoot him. Oh, yeah, he saw the tank and he was out. Did you see that? He looked at you and he was like, oh, yo. He's right below you.
I almost shot you.
Dude, how did I make that? They just did not care, I guess. Dude, did you just destroy? Yo, I gotta get this next kill. Hold up. Oh, I thought he was off the radar. Really, bro? Bro. Dude, come on. You're gonna kill me. Dude, you go on the bottom, I'll go on top. Did I get a car? I was like, hold on, let me break my window so I can just throw it when he comes up. I think he's on the bottom, okay.
Kim Jong Un!
Kim Jong Un, right? Isn't that how you say it? Kim Jong Un.
Yep, but you gotta put emphasis on it. Kim Jong Un!
What is he, pissed off?
Yeah, dude. Do you ever see the picture of him and his guy? It's just like when the cops pull you over because they smell weed, but you already smoked it all.
Yeah.
Dude, that was the best. I saw that meme when it came out, like, a few months ago, and I was dying. Like, I just could not stop laughing. I thought about it in school one time during a test.
Alright, I'm gonna get in this yellow car.
I got a dog in my job that looks exactly like him.
Dude, they're already like made it, like, dude, they already made it, like.
Yeah!
No, you didn't get him, bro, calm.
What? Are you serious? Oh my god! Whoa!
I got him.
What?
I hit him. I hit him.
You can literally
No, I, dude, I didn't even do anything.
Die.
I'm the one who hit him off.
Just die. Straight die.
I got him.
I'm so done.
Dude, you hit me into him.
No.
You hit me into him.
You can suck it. You know what? You can drink a whole bottle of vodka, throw up, and I'm gonna smash the bottle of vodka over your head, alright? Sup, man? I'm watching on my phone right now so I can play on my PS4. You wanna join my game? You wanna join our game? That'd be fun. That was fun yesterday. Napoleon wasn't short.
Mm-hmm.
Napoleon was like 5'7", which is like average. Can I join you guys with my DM? I love this guy.
No, only Game Boy.
Only PS Vita.
Only virtual realities. No, I made it go. We only have Oculus Rift.
You can only join with your Atari.
You can only play with your Pac-Man machine.
Pac-Man machine. Imagine it works.
Dude is just like, first try? When he doesn't land it first try.
Nah, dude, why? He needs his ColecoVision.
Oculus Rift. Dude, are
no,
they
play
really...
with your PC.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm dead. He got me. It's DSXL. Dude, no, you have... No, has DS. No, we all have DS5. Oh, you got it? First try. What if you walked up there and Samantha was just up there with a machine gun and killed you?
Oh, yeah. The hell? This freaking guy. Thanks, Mom. Whoa.
What? How'd you not kill him? Get this guy. There we go. You just destroyed him. It was like anal wreckage. Dude, just jump off the side. Kill yourself. Dude, he's going up. Dude, are you really gonna...
I gotta get my flying up.
He said, well, who are you? I may know you. You know who that is? That's Sean.
Oh, there, there.
Dude, you're not gonna get this. Dude, he's on the thing.
I wanna bet.
You're flying like you've never even seen a helicopter in your life before.
Flying sucks so bad, dude. That's why I need to get it up. Because I'm so low with it. You just get, you're so like unstable in it. There we go.
Oh my god, he's on a straightaway. Lock him on already.
Told you I'd get it, dude. I need to really increase my flying. I like flying.
That's hilarious.
It's the end of the world as we know it. And Mitchell hasn't got leave.
Have you?
Yeah.
No, you haven't.
Jocelyn!
Yo, what if she went, no, I would be like, get the freak out right now. Get the freak out of my party.
Emos are ugly. I'll have you know, I'm part emu.
Come at me, bro! Oh my god, I hit you and...
You hit me! I agree.
Yeah, come at me,
nigga. All black and locomotion. Distressed.
I got one!
Well, if you put it this way, Jocelyn, that hurts!
I got the other one.
Nice.
Dude, I'm on here.
Did you not get it?
Dude, no, he's on the thing. Oh, I fell off! I didn't realize I was on the thing. Oh, yeah, dude, he's on the thing, though. I knocked him onto the thing.
The way I killed him, this week. I should just have the superior life on Earth.
Where have you seen an ostrich in New York? Dude, actually, there is an ostrich in New York. Actually, there is. The Bronx Zoo.
No, there's... It's like not a zoo. Yeah, I guess you could call it a zoo, but it's not like a zoo.
At your job, you just have an emu.
No.
Dude, you had to take care of.
Wait. Invite that guy. Okay, invite the guy. Oh, I made it on the screen. Let's go.
What?
Let's go. I made it on the screen. I never make kills in you.
Hmm?
Dude, that's first. Alright, invite that dude.
I own several ostriches in my basement.
Jesus Christ. I eat ostriches.
Wow. Dude, isn't this your game? You have to invite. My name glitched. I have to complete the prologue again, but my character is saved.
Yeah, we'll invite you, bro. Don't worry. Because I don't have his gamer tag.
Yeah, so I'll invite him. I got him.
Sweet.
It's the end of the world, and I'll kill you in your sleep.
Oops.
But I feel fine!
But I feel...
But I'll kill you in my sleep.
But I feel fine. Blocked? What? Dude, did you block the message? Dude, he, like, blocked the message. Look. No, the other guy.
Read chores.
What?
Read chores.
I know.
That's the end of the rainbow! And Jesus Christ isn't here!
He's coming back! Oh, I'm Jehovah.
He's coming back down to
earth. Dude, why does it always say blocked, bro?
What do you mean?
I invite him. And then it says he blocked it.
Because it's closed, I'm sorry.
Nigga. I invited him. Selling mods and dropping money. $10 PayPal. Industry kick me. Yeah, suck it.
It's the end of the world as we, you know what? And my penis still hurts.
Now join, he opened it. Dude, it still says that, it's blocked. I don't know why. Are you auto-inviting? See, it says blocked. Look.
It's the end of the world as we know it. And my nipples.
Yeah, dude, you have to do the beginning before you can play online. You know that, right? Dude, shut up! Damn! He just screamed in the mic. Dude, you have to do the beginning before you can do the Drew the emo, what do you say about my mom? That she's an emo. I already did, and it's making me do it again. Oh, well, then you have to do it again, I guess. I don't know what to tell you.
Oh, dude, I'll keep it open to join all that, because we got people in here.
Yeah, so we'll keep it open, but just join me.
Yeah, we'll... It's the end of the world, that's what you know it.
No one likes you, Drew the Emu. Is that, Drew, Eron, or whatever his name is, Eon?
I
Why is your stream on in the background? Oh, you're listening to that thing? I'm dead. Rip. Nope. Bitch. Yeah. Y'all. No. It won't let me do my action. There we go. Dude, ready? Yo. You ready? Hold on. Jump! Yes! Hit the barricade! Juked! Get wrecked.
Oh,
you just got wrecked, I saw that. You just got freaking wrecked. Oh, I fell off.
Yeah, that's what you get. You little dick. That's what you get. What you get?
Try my you long neck fuck. Yeah, dude, you already screwed it up. You should, if you put me, it would have been better. He said you long. Dude, it wasn't that funny.
No, dude, it's pretty. It's pretty.
That guy just died.
Oh my god. I
got him. Wow, dude, he did that on purpose.
Try me, you lost. Fuck.
Did you fall, you idiot?
Yeah, I
fell. Why is this guy waiting for you to go? Like, why is he? I just saw you fly. Like, what the?
You fly. I was like, whoa!
Bitch!
Try me, you long-necked fuck.
And he goes,
"I'm one of the best things that anyone's ever said in our streams, dude."
I got him.
Did you really?
Yep. Dude, look at what I did after. Dude, he fell on top of my car. Watch. He was falling with me. Try me, you long-necked fuck. Damn it, already screwed up, huh? Learn English, kid. Sorry, ostrich. Dude, it's the battle of the emus and the ostriches. It's like a gang war in our chat.
Who will win? Oh, we were just... Oh, we're running. I thought we just...
No, because you died before, and then... I just died before. Alright, don't go. Instant death.
Oh,
dude!
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Dude, you almost fell.
Oh, dude, no way. All right, we're Gooch.
Not really.
I'm Gooch.
We're both Gooch right now. Oh, you just juked them. Thanks, sir.
All right.
Oh, Mitchell!
It's Gooch. You got it,
distracted.
Dude, they're distracted on me. Yeah, he's distracted on me. Just keep going. The other guy's coming up, but... All right, they're coming.
Oh my god.
Dude, just go. Dude, I got him distracted. Oh, he killed me. I had to
do this. Oh god.
Go, oh god. PewDieTang, stupid bird.
Yes, I made it, yes. All right, good. Oh, miniguns. PewDieTang.
I thought it said PewDiePie. I was like,
there's a lot of funny people here today.
I thought it said PewDiePie. You suck with that minigun. You didn't hit anything.
I know, dude. I know.
Shoot him with an RPG.
Well, now they're not gonna come up.
He's coming up.
Where is he? Let's see if I can get my shooting up with this.
He's right there. You idiot. On the other side.
I'm about to just get in a car.
Alright.
I'm trying not to fall off of this thing, yo.
I thought you were about to fall, I was like, yo.
Yeah, I'm like, you know, I'm not testing it. I'm not.
Clutch RPG shot cross map.
Oh, I destroyed those cars.
I saw that one. Alright, dude, get in the car.
Alright, I'm gonna get in the car.
I was drinking and I started laughing.
I was like, what the fuck? Oh, no, look at this dude.
Dude, cross map miniguns it like, oh.
Dude, only if Nice here could have GTA.
Dude, yo. Me, you, Nice here, and your brother.
Oh, man, that'd be like pure just like ripperoni, just kill yourself. Like, real life, just straight up just kill yourself.
Actually does in real life, like, oh, what's Gooch? He's up top.
Alright, could be a sticky bomb. Is there only one guy left?
Mm-hmm.
I thought there were two guys left. Did I kill one?
Yeah, with the tank, remember? Oh, no, one killed himself.
Oh, okay.
He's on the other side, he just fell off. Dude, put sticky bombs on the entrance, you idiot. See, now he's over there.
On the other side.
No, jump across. Now he just went up top. Gotta be smarter than the car you're driving. This guy just fell.
This car's retarded.
Put sticky bombs on that entrance.
You know what I'm gonna do?
Dude, this guy. Dude, he's just gonna come off the side. You're just gonna dance.
I'm gonna get in this Intorno.
He's coming right at you.
Really?
Just kidding.
This guy.
Yo, this is Intorno. Dude, put sticky bombs on the thing. Prologue complete. Oh, dude, the Sir Sarcastic's name is nice here. Different nice here.
Nah, sir.
Nah, sir. Nah, ma'am. Ma'am.
Ma'am.
He's go.
How did my tire pop?
Dude, the car was used before, remember?
But how did it pop?
Yo, he's going up the other side. Oh, just wait.
Yeah, he's gonna go.
Dude, you have to do it at the right time, though. So, dude, wait. No, not yet. I would go. No. No, he didn't go up the side. He's on the side. Oh, yeah, he's on it.
Thanks, Mitchell.
I didn't realize he was on it. I can't see. I see what you see right now in third person. Oh. The dodge of the Oculus Rift. He's right there. He was just flipped over. Yo, throw a
C4. I'm in a car with a pop tire, dude. It's not...
Just throw it. Just whip it out there, bro. Alright, dude. Wait for him to go on top of the thing. Don't blow them up. Oh, my God, dude. You just ruined them on the... Did you just do that, yo?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Dude, look, you threw it across the thing and then blew it up.
Oh my god! You see that drip too? Oh my god!
Stupid hacker.
Dude, I'm done. I'm done.
Your stream is mad behind. Dude, you're not the best. I've done better.
Oh, wow. Of course I do something. You have to automatically say you're better.
Oh, do you remember what I did last time? Remember that? That was pretty good.
Oh, yeah. That helps.
Yo, nigga. Oh, my God. You made me fall. Because you hit me off. Oh. That was pretty beast, though. That was beast mode.
God.
You straight said beast mode activated and threw it across map and killed him. I got them. No, I don't. I hit him off. I got him. I got one.
Push me and then just touch me. So
that's
I
kind of weird. Yo, really, douche?
Satisfaction.
Where is he? Oh my god, he's all the way down there.
Oh, what?
You got on top. Your car was on top of mine.
In my screen, I was like, in my screen, you were like way above me.
Really? On my screen, you were above me, and I...
Oh my god.
Oh no! He fell.
He just fell. He was just like, nope. He was like, nah. I'm good.
Dude, he got scared and turned around and.
He was like,
dude, he legit pissed his pants right there. Yo, watch,
guys,
watch
if
his
you
stream.
Haven't already, leave a like and please subscribe. It helps us out.
Dude, watch the stream. I hit you, and then he started running, and I scared him, and then he was like, oh god. And then that nice ass drift. Was that match? No, that was round 4. It's 7 rounds, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I think we've won all of them, right? No. I don't know.
No idea.
After this game, I have to go do something, like, really quick. That's gonna take me, like, 10 minutes, but... Like, after this match? Like, so you can... Oh, we've been kicked because there was not enough players.
Someone left. So if you want to do it, I'll just...
I'm going to go do it. Yeah, you keep the chat entertained. It's on my screen, so it's not going to be doing anything. Hold on.
I'll be right back.
Set a timer for Mitchell. So we'll add about 30 seconds to see what he says. I am now online. All right, bro, I'm gonna invite you. Well, actually, no. What? Put your gamer tag in the thing really quick, cause I'm not friends with you. And then I'm gonna invite you. Guys, that was pretty good. That was pretty good, wasn't it? Like, that bomb thing. Yo, I'm so proud of myself right now. That was pretty crazy. Oh, I hope Mitchell gets killed. He loses all his money. That'd be really funny. Damn, I got 224 grand right now. VanAD91 Gaming. All right, I got you. I'll actually. Do you have a mic, man? Do you have a mic?
Alright, y'all, I'm back. Yo. Scared? Yes, sir. Why? I'm also JM. I know that Adrian. What happened to the stream? Just taking a quick break. What about? Well, what about the viewers? Where'd they go? Dead. We'll be back. Hold up. I'm right here. Jordan's probably recording a damn video for his scare child thing. How does he not hear me? Why is he on that channel, not mine? I'm back, guys. Why'd you lead a party chat, idiot? Okay, Jordan, stop typing in the chat as scare child. You're about to be in my party chat. I just invited you. My internet sucks here, you fucking asshole. Oh, not you, you asshole, not you fucking asshole. Why call me an asshole? What the hell did I do? Hey, Nicole.
Nigga.
What? Why did you leave?
Oh, shit.
Why did you leave? Yo. What the f- did he just- Hey guys, remember, my internet's bad though. Dude, just go back out in the living room. Why are you... If you... I'm inviting you again. Oh, he's typing in the chat as scare child to get subscribers. I feel you. You can if you want. Sir, sarcastic. Doesn't matter. Dislike, report. Oh well. Scarechild is Jordan. He's JM streams as Jordan and Mitchell streams. It's just Jordan is typing as Scarechild to get subscribers from our chat. I feel you. I don't know why. Eight, 17. Wow. Exactly. Desperate for subscribers much? I'ma just report for trying to get subscribers. I'm just kidding. Dude, are you gonna join back? I invited you again. Got that desperation for that subscribers, bro.
No.
Why are you trying to get subscribers on there?
I was checking my account.
Oh. How many subs? Do you have 20 subscribers on there?
No, I have two.
Oh, I thought you had 20. I looked. I was like, ooh, 20? No. Nice.
I've only posted.
What happened to that one video you were making? Oh, fuck.
No. I have to get the, what's it called? I have to get the story.
Oh, what do you use to, when you do that? Your phone?
Yeah.
Oh. Do you use the Elgato at all?
Yeah.
Oh. Cause I never see you using it. I'm like, we gotta use it for. What do you use it for?
I made a video the other day.
Wait, on your computer or on your PlayStation?
PlayStation.
Doing what? Zombies?
You wanna invite me?
I'm not in an invite only session. I'm in a public match.
Oh, I'll make one then.
I'm seriously about to be 13 in a week, and I'm ignoring math. What?
What?
Ignoring math? What does that have to do with anything?
Oh, they probably have school.
Nicole said, scare child, question mark. That's Jordan. That's his, scary stories account.
Yeah.
He tells stories about the deep web, but he goes on the deep web all the time. And in the comments he says don't go on there, but he's on it all the time.
Pretty much.
Go subscribe if you like gay people. That's everyone in here, so just do it.
I'm gay.
Exactly. So I said go subscribe if you like gay people. Nope, not at all. So wait. Is Jocelyn a dude? Is that what you're saying?
Yes.
She said weirdo, but she's about to go subscribe, isn't she?
Do you want to try the Lamar mission again?
Not really. I feel like we're just gonna fail. Because, dude, the people just. It wasn't even us dying, it was just the people dying.
Alright, well, I'm gonna do it. Get a car.
How do you forget to get a car?
I
can you invite me?
Out of my garage. Hold on.
You're in an invite only session. Can you invite me?
1437.
What'd she say? Nicole said nope to what? What'd she say nope to? Wow, I was born.
Oh, yeah, there we go. You do a little Mario mission with this guy. I'll do it with this guy. Thank you! Oh. like you, man. Dude, I have 224,000 hours.
I have like 169,000.
I don't even know what I want to do. Maybe buy a car. I don't know. Maybe get one of those lowrider off the Lamar thing. I like that. I got it once. It was only 8 grand.
You need $500,000 to make it look like a lowrider.
I don't
want to
upgrade it, dude. Jesus Christ.
Why do you get so busy with that? Damn. You didn't say it this time, so I don't know what you were thinking, so I just said it. Calm the fuck down. I gotta go get bulletproof tires on this thing. Oops, almost killed three people, but I dodged them. Wasn't looking. I don't want to crash.
Oh, there we go. That's what I'm on.
What brings you in today?
Should I buy, dude? What kind of car?
I don't know. It's up to you. I think I have all this stuff, Rip. Oh. No. Skirts.
Did you invite that guy?
Oh, no, hold on. Oh, tires.
Just buy a Mini Cooper.
I mean, to each their own, if you want to.
It's only 10 grand, is it?
I think so.
No, it's 18 grand.
18 grand, that's bullshit.
I know, I can get a lowrider for, like, not the custom lowrider, but, like, just a lowrider for 8 grand, or a Mini Cooper for 18 grand. Buy a station wagon or a minivan. Maybe station wagon.
Finally finished customizing my race car, that one that I have.
Yeah, I'm watching it.
I just finished customizing it. I didn't have enough money to finish it, but I had enough, so I finished it. Looks pretty dope.
Was it Benny's? The last time I bought sucked.
I like this car. This car is awesome.
How much was it?
It's free.
Oh, I figured.
Yeah, you don't have the social phone. I like, it's like awesome though. I like the color and the racing thing. It's so cool. Looks like a NASCAR, but like a weird.
How much is it? Oh, 165 grand. Damn.
You can buy it, but you wouldn't. You can buy it, but you wouldn't have a lot to spend on it.
That looks so nice though, like it's the stock.
What are you on? What website?
I'm on Benny's, because I like this.
Oh.
Pimp it out at, What's that place called? Ow! God damn!
Los Santos Customs? Los Santos Customs? Oh my god, dude, look what I just did. I slid through a pole and a, dude, like, just look. I like when it's when I go up a hill, so I don't know, it's kind of delayed. Dude, this is really delayed. What the hell? But you'll see it. I like slid through a pole. Like I in between a pole and a building. It was pretty sick. Just watch. Oh, it updated. Now it's she accidentally buys $1 million car, like, I didn't even have that much money.
No, like, I bought it, and then I was like, oh shit, I forgot.
Popped a tire doing donuts. Yeah, you can do that. If you spin the tires too long.
Wait, proof tires, can you do that?
Yeah, it still pops if you spin it too long.
Should just be like pop free.
Oh, that sucked. I tried to drift into Los Santos Customs. Oh.
Drifting into Los Santos Customs. That just sounds dangerous.
It's got lights on the bottom. You just can't see right now. They're white. You can kind of see
damn,
it in the dark.
Damn, I just knocked her the hell out.
What are you doing?
Just shoot.
You're just shooting people, like nonchalantly shooting people.
Yep.
I see people running. Dude, they're like two streets down running. I see cars. I see cars crashing.
You're not even close to me.
Dude, look, now they're all running, bro. I'm right here. They're all like sprinting.
Hey, can you jump into the garage? I'll call Lamar. Not Lamar, Lester. I'll call Lester. Just drive me to the garage.
What garage?
Bulletproof tires.
Hey, go, hey, I got you. Go.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Oh, you got the wrong car. Just go. You got no car, just go.
Alright, let me call Lester.
I'll block some of them. I'll drive up and block some of them. Oh my god,
no,
I'm stuck. Dude, you got in the wrong car. I was like, this guy.
I know, I hate when that happens.
Okay, I just blew out the side of my car. Oh, the other guy joined.
Oh, did he? Cool.
Yeah, I think he's following me. Or if that's you, I don't know.
No, I'm in my garage.
Yeah, he's following me then.
Hey, 137 subs, dude.
137? This thing looks... 37? Yeah, dude, like, people are running. No way, Mitchell. No, but it was just funny. I was like two streets away, and then people were running, and he was shooting mad far away, and people were still running.
This thing is nice.
It was really funny.
Oh, a car just spawned right in front of me. I crashed.
Dude, I love that. I love that NASCAR, dude. That sports car, dude, it's awesome. I gotta, like...
This is a nice car.
10 grand.
Dang, it's like a gauntlet.
Let me see. I wanna see what car it is.
I'm going to Los Santos right now.
No, I'm coming. I'm pulling out of my garage.
Yeah, I'm gonna just go to, cause I'm right now, I'm almost by Los Angeles. I'm gonna go, like, pimp it out as much as I can.
Dude, look at this car on the stream. Look at this car.
Now that you say that, now that you say, like, what else am I gonna do? Like, I kinda, like, now I'm just kinda like, oh, yeah, might as well just buy it. I mean, what else am I gonna buy?
Exactly. What's the point of having money if you don't spend it?
I just have, like, this big apartment. I don't really need an apartment, you know.
Dude, yeah, here, look, look.
My cars.
Oh, I see. Oh, that car? Look at this. Ready? Watch. Yeah. Got you.
I never really liked the light under it. I don't know.
I think it looks pretty. I think it looks pretty dope. I think it looks.
It's
cool.
Preference.
Oh, that dude. That's the car. Dude, that's the car I had. You told me it was so gay.
That's because you did you pimp it out?
Yeah, you're gonna do the exact same thing right now.
No, I'm just kidding. No, I meant like because you put all those weird designs on it, didn't you?
No, I had like the exact.
I always like low riders, dude.
That's not a low rider, bro.
I think it was the upper.
That's not a low rider. No, dude, that's not a that's a regular hot rod. That's not like a low rider.
I'm gonna make it a low rider. Trust me.
You can't do that.
Oh, that looks pretty sweet. Front bumpers. That looks kind of gay.
Dude, is this your car? Yeah, that's a dope car, bro.
What?
No, the guy that
she just calls you bitch.
The other guy. Yeah, she calls me that.
She calls you bitch. I'm sorry. This is kind of funny to look over and just see Mitchy. I was like, this.
Why does your girlfriend not have a cute name for you? Is that why you're jealous?
She does. She calls me daddy.
Oh, never mind. Never freaking mind.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Come on, that was good.
What's the point of having money if you don't spend it? I would hope so. What's the point of having money if you don't spend it? Financial security. Oh, that's good. I like that. Dude, that's a dope car. Is that one of the new ones or is that an older one? Yo, Vanity, is that a new one or an old one? Put it in the chat. That's a really nice car.
Financial security.
You just got that?
No, I just thought of it again. I was like, wow. This kid.
It's the Picasso. Is that a new one or an old one? I like that car. It's really nice.
I don't know how I feel about this red. I don't know.
Picasso.
But you're gonna have to tell me what you think, because I don't know how I feel about it.
Dude, I want this car. This car is so sick.
Should I get spoiler, Mitchell?
Yes. It looks cool. Yo, it's Jack. Yo, don't tell him.
Hey, what's good?
Yo, I want to see if you noticed. Hold on, don't say anything. I want to see if you noticed.
Now he's gonna ask.
Oh yeah, probably. Oh, dude, I was so tired last night. And, what happened? Does the car look gay?
Oh man, I'm done. Come on, dude, that's funny.
That's hilarious, bro. I didn't even know I did. I was so tired. Notice what? No. You know what? Give me 3 seconds. Did I really? No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Dude, after this, I passed out, went to... Oh, I did! Oh, I didn't even realize. I think I just spelled it wrong again. Alright, bro, you're really gay. Kills himself. Where is the pictures? Oh, yo, look at that car. Come here, bro. I thought you were gonna... I have to pick whatever. Your car. Dude, that doesn't look like a lowrider.
Oh, dude, you have to tell him, dude. You can't do that.
I know. I'm fixing it right now. Did you really hit me?
No, the guy just hit me.
Dick.
My car's looking all fly for once, and then I just get hit. I really like this car, dude.
Dude, it looks kind of gay. But it's Goose. Thanks. He said thanks, like this nigga. Yo, Jack, did you see your did you see your channel art that I sent to you or no? If you didn't, then don't look at it. Or just delete it, cause I'm sending you a new one. I'll wait till he says to that first.
I saw it today, and I was like, this.
Dude, I passed out after that. It was like one, and I was like, fuck it. I guess you didn't see it?
Alright, I'll be right back.
Yo, Jack, I'm sending you a new one right now, and go, use the one I'm sending you right now, not the one I sent before, because I spelled something wrong, because I was really tired last night, so, I was really tired, so I spelled something wrong, but I'm sending you a new one that's right. There was an error. Shit.
What's Gucci?
I guess he didn't see it.
I don't think he's here.
I don't know. I just sent him the new one. I just sent him the new one, so. Yo, what the freak, bro? What the flip? Yeah, what the flip? I just killed Vanity. I'm sorry, Vanity. He shot me, so I shot him back.
You almost locked onto his car, I saw that.
Nah, I didn't have any rockets anyway. I shot him right in the back of the head. My bad.
Oh, I hit him. Oh, shit. I hit him.
Did you hit him? Why are you doing
that?
I'm
sorry. I'm sorry, because I came out of my garage. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, dude, I thought that was Jordan. I'm sorry, yo. I'm sorry. I thought that was Jordan. I thought you were on the bike. I thought Vanity was on the bike. Can I request something, guys? What?
What?
Me at your house right now, okay?
I'm not getting naked.
Please don't. I'm on everyone's part.
You sure?
No. No one was requesting that. No, no one.
That sucks.
He's like, because I already am. It's like, what the f- Yo, Vanity. I'm sorry. Oh, did I hit you? Was that you?
Do you want to do a stunt race?
Yes.
Alright, go find one.
No, you don't have to find one. I think I already have an invite. Dude, yeah, I'm joining one.
Alright.
I'll invite you guys. You too, Vanity. I'll invite you. I got you. If there's no one in this one. Yes, there's no one in this one. Alright, we'll do two laps. Standard. Confirm settings. All from current session. Alright, guys, join it. Jordan, I didn't want that.
I won't be here tomorrow. What
if you're streaming tomorrow? Do a late broadcast, like tonight's broadcast, so I can watch it. Oh, okay.
No. I used 5, and there's still hair on it.
Alright, yo, dude. Dude, are we streaming tomorrow?
Maybe during the day.
I don't know. Oh, then Nicole can't watch if we're streaming. She wants us to stream during the night so that she can watch. Yo, you have to use the new cars.
I don't know what a new car is, dude. I'm just using...
Dude, you'll notice
first
them.
First car I get.
Alright, I'm using this one. No, I want the T20, yo. Where's the T20? I guess you can't use it for this. I'll use this then. Alright, you guys ready up. I feel like Vanity's a beast at racing. What are you guys using?
I don't even know.
I'm using a Jordan's. Jordan, do you have the purple car? Pink car?
Uh-uh.
Oh. Then Vanity's using the FMJ. I'm using the Pipster 811, and you're using that one of the new cars. Oh, guys, not to let you know, but my car's the fastest car in the game. See, it's so fast. I just crashed. So I won't be able to watch. Dude, don't let him win. Don't let him come to our stream and show us up. I'm in first now. I just passed him.
It.
2. Yo, Vanity, what the hell, bro?
I'm stuck. I don't know if I'm feeling this.
Well, we'll do another one after. This is just a random one.
No. Huh?
This is one of the new ones. No. Dude, this is one of the new ones they just released. Like yesterday, I think. Yeah, this is the new one. How you guys like my racing skills? 1 to 10. How good am I at racing? There's only 3 people here. No. Jordan, what place are you in?
Oh, I made that. Second.
Alright, I'm in first. Who's in? Oh, yeah, Vanner. I was like, who the fuck's playing? I'm not used to it all. Oh, God.
I didn't fall.
I almost fell off. I saved myself. Ooh, I'm in a tube. This car is the worst for tube racing. Jordan, the car you're using is probably the best car for the tube racing and stuff.
So do they only have the stunt races now?
No, they have the other ones. They just added the stunt races. Oh, a lot of people are playing them.
Because they're good.
Yeah.
And they're different.
They're awesome. I love the stunt races.
I'm not feeling this one.
I think it's alright. I'm doing okay.
Sorry, okay. I mean, I'm just... I don't know.
That's only because I'm in first. If I was in last, I would not be feeling this.
Yeah, I'm not really feeling it.
Oh! We can do another one, like a bike race, maybe.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
10, so amazing. You're a great driver. Thank you.
What happened?
No, remember before I was like 1 out of 10, rate my driving?
Oh,
I spun out.
Oh, yeah, 10. Oh, I'm just playing.
You're in second. Whoa, I thought you were behind me and it was just Vanity coming up the other side.
Yeah, I get you sometimes.
Scared the shit out of me.
Nope, I died.
Did you really? Dude, Vanity, don't be a dick, bro. Damn. Vanity just came across. Alright, dude, that was pretty good. Watch the stream. Watch what Vanity did to me.
Got karma.
He came right across the thing.
He tried to do it to me, and he fell off.
Did he really?
Yeah.
He's trying to mess us up, bro.
I love instant karma, dude. I love it. It's so funny.
Wait, how did I have instant karma? Nope. Nope.
No. For Vanity.
No.
When they tried to do something and then they fail,
he just fell. Yeah. Wait. Oh, he tried to do the same thing to you.
Yeah. Yeah. And then he missed me.
Oh, nice job. Nice. 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 I hate that. That one part. It's cool, but like, it's annoying when you get people like that just come across and try to kill you. It's just like, really.
It's like instant karma because he did it once and then he tried to do it again and he messed up.
Well, I hit him. He spun out. I really didn't.
No, I dodged him.
Oh, dude, I just board slid and saved it. Yo. Watch it, watch. Ready? It's coming up.
I'm trying.
It's coming. Here it is. I think it passed already.
Saved it.
Yours is delayed.
Did it happen already?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez! Oh! Damn it.
Finished in first is good. I'm right here.
Alright.
Come on, bro. He's gonna get the DNF just because he hit me. He's gonna get that freaking DNF. Take that. Take the DNF. If he doesn't get it. Oh, no, he got it. Shit. Just because you hit me, you get third. I would have gave you second. Yeah, I don't know. I would have gave you second, but just because you hit me.
Holy crap, I got 17 grand.
Yeah. Nice.
And I leveled up.
Yeah, that car is really good. It's good for, like, the races and stuff. I didn't have it as an option. I don't know why.
I think you only had it, it's just a different color.
Nah, I didn't have it as an option. I know, because I was trying to look for that one because I like that one a lot. It's like one of the fastest ones, and I didn't have it. All I had was that the ER11 or something like that. All right, let's do a that one. You want to do that one? I guess we're doing that one. You guys picked it. I was gonna pick it, but then it froze because you guys picked it. By the way, I am competitive, bro. That's not competitive. Let's see if I can knock them off. But he legit hit us, like, off.
Yeah, that's the point.
Oh. Yeah, but that wouldn't have helped him.
Yeah, it would have if he didn't fall.
Michael just backed into his camper. Oh, like he crashed into it? That sucks.
That's not funny.
I legit just went, that sucks. Oh, yes. Which one did you pick?
I don't even know.
Yo, ready up.
I am ready. I am not ready. I'm ready. Alright, I think I'm... After this race, I think I'm just gonna go.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, so nine... Well, yeah, after this race, whatever. Dude, are you in front? Are you, like...
I don't even know. I think I'm in front.
Yeah, we got the same car, dude. This car's the best. It's got a really good acceleration. Yo, don't knock me off. Don't be like that.
You crashed into me.
No, I didn't. That was vanity. That wasn't me. We're not... He just spun out. Dude, if he hits me off, I'm gonna be really pissed off.
Just following steady wins the race, Mitchell.
Oh crap, I freaked up. No! Dude, watch that! Yo, I legit clutched that! Dude, I was spinning in the air. I was like, no, and then I clutched it around. Dude, he's in first. Damn. We gotta get this guy. Yo, we gotta get this kid. Let's go.
That's pretty nice.
Yeah, I thought it was nice. I was like, ooh, didn't know I had that one in me. I thought it was done. I was like, no. Dude, I'm like so close to him. If I can get a little closer, I'll get slipstream.
I actually kind of like this one.
Yeah, this one's pretty cool.
I'm in third place, but I still like it.
Yeah. Ooh, I got that slipstream. Slipstream. Yeah, instant karma.
Because I'm in the lead.
Woo! You can't hold the lead faster than you can't even hold a friggin' glass in your hand without shattering it coming out of the cabinet.
That wasn't even funny.
Remember that? Dude, no, but only me and you would get it. Is he not moving? Oh, I think he left. Oh, dude, he left.
He didn't.
Oh, no. What happened to him?
I don't know. I hate these tubes. I hate the tubes. I hate the tubes. I made it. Yeah! Oh, no. I'm done. Yes, I made it! Woo!
Dude, did you not think you were going to make it? Like...
No, I turned. I, like... like, I was turned in midair. And then I, like, did a revert at the end. Oh.
Finishing the first lap in first.
That was the first lap?
Yep.
Wow, that was a long lap.
I know. Just two laps. I think I need to respawn my car. It's stopping.
Wow.
Dude, my car's going really slow. I think I need to respawn it. I didn't crash into a wall or anything, what the hell? Keep it straight, go a little forward, maybe tilt this way a little bit. Keep it straight to the left. And I got it.
Oh god.
I spun out.
Yeah. 5 overtakes? What does that mean? Oh, I guess like pass somebody 5 times.
I guess. I had that too when I went in first because you fell.
I did.
When you crashed.
I crashed into the wall. The traction on this car isn't too...
Mitchell, my dog misses you.
It's not that great.
Wow, how do you know? Did it tell you that? That's kind of weird if your dog told you that.
Maybe she could talk to dogs.
You a dog psychic?
Just a dog whisperer.
That'd be awesome.
That'd be pretty sweet.
She'd work at your job, bro.
Probably, yeah.
What's good, bro? Wow, you're a douche. You're a straight dick.
Competitive.
Dude, that's not even competitive. Like, wow. If I did that to you, you'd be flipping out right now. You know damn well.
Yeah, it's fun to flip out. All gamers flip out. Even Doug says that.
Nah, but you would be like, flip me, flip you, F this stream. I'm done with this. I'm done with everything here. You know you would, too. Fun. That's the funny thing. But it wouldn't be funny if I did that to you, though.
So why don't you just do it? It's a race.
I wasn't gonna. I was gonna be nice. I was just gonna pass you, and this thing just comes over and smacks me off.
You just got, like, mad loud and scary.
Oh. Hopefully your mom woke up.
She's not sleeping.
Oh. Really? It's 9 o'clock. Usually she goes to bed at, like...
Even he's like, wow. Yeah, she's usually in bed, like, 9 hours ago.
So at 12?
Probably.
She's not working at 12? Yeah, you want to wait at the finish line? Alright.
I tried to brake, but I was going too fast. Are you gonna make it?
Yeah.
Alright, good.
Dude, I don't freaking know, bro.
Damn it. I was coming sick. Oh my god.
I wonder if he'll get the DNF.
He might.
Sorry, I'm just really competitive.
Oh,
I don't know. Dude, maybe.
He might not get it. If he gets it, that's pretty hype. Oh.
No, he got it.
Oh, all right. Dude, that's all crazy. Right. Alright, yeah, I think I'm gonna go record a video. I got the story yesterday.
So are you really? You're gonna record one for your scare child?
Yeah.
Oh, this guy.
Oh my god, dude. You got me sick. Alright, bro, I'll see you later, man.
Alright, later.
Are you gonna end it?
9 o'clock. I don't know. What do people? Well, there's only three. Yeah, I'll end it.
All right, I'll see you later, man.
All right, later. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you later.